recipe review!
What's up, Wing Nation? It's me, T-Bird, and this is with my little wing, G-Bird. Say, what's up, Wing Nation?
What's up, Nation?
So we're going to do a holiday recipe, and I just want you guys to do this at home, do it with your family, and just do it with any wings. We got boneless wings today. And you guys can do this with boneless wings, bone-in wings, and really anything. But we're going to get into this video, and this is Little Wings recipe video.
Coat it really good.
Do some honey
and some hot tea.
Alright, so we're gonna add a half of 1/4 of a piece of butter. Then we're gonna have 2 cups of this, so that means 4 of these. So
tell everybody what it is.
This is Frank's Red Hot. Alright. So let's add 1. Smell that.
All right, so I guess that's all we got. So we'll just use that.
Yeah. Hopefully it'll be spicy.
Improvise.
All right. Next. We are gonna do 2 tablespoons of honey. Got it now, thanks, Shaper.
Woo!
All right, 2 tablespoons of honey.
Good.
1 and 2. All right.
Ooh.
Next, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of garlic salt. I'm guessing. So let's pour this in. Quark. Alright. That is now our honey for sweetness. And
mix it up.
Okay, let's mix it up then. All right, so, oh my gosh. If you guys were here right now, it smells delicious. So, whoa, looks good. You can see and hear that chicken, boiling right next to me. All right, guys, here it is. I'm gonna give you the walkthrough of what we put in our sauce. We put in 1 full cup of Frank's Red Hot. We put in 3 tablespoons of honey, 1/2 tablespoon of garlic salt, and just let it simmer, a half a stick of butter. And so this is our final product. We're gonna brush it on because we put in almond flour, because almond flour is less thicker, I think, than actual flour. Instead of tossing it, we're gonna paint it. That's what I'm gonna say. We're gonna paint this. So I'm just gonna
all over it. Whoops. Schnuff. All over it. Just paint it. Paint all over it. Alright, I'm just gonna put it over one because I wanna try it now. Ooh, it's hot. I think I need to put in another just wipe. Now I'm gonna try this. Oh yeah. That's really good. Yeah, so I suggest you use actual flour so you can toss it and then crisp it. But this is delicious. You can really taste that hotness. If you want less hotness, have a half a cup or more honey. But this was really good. I mean, you should definitely try this because the holidays are coming up soon. Maybe for like a birthday party or like a barbecue, you can definitely do this. Or like a sweet, and then you also want spicy. Definitely try this. This is really good. And for the final score, I think I'm going to give it an 8.5. It's a really good sweetness, really good hot on the other side. You really get a kick in the front, in your face, in the beginning of it. But if you want more sweetness, then more honey. So I'm just going to say, you guys have this for a holiday, a barbecue. Definitely try this. Wing Nation recipe.
Smash that subscribe button, hit that like button, and share us on Facebook. I'm gonna go play some ball.